Fox News, the U.S. Air Force didn't report Texas church shooter Devin Kelly's domestic violence conviction to the FBI, even though it was required by the Pentagon, leaving the door open for Kelly to buy weapons, officials said on Monday. Kelly's conviction wasn't submitted to the FBI's Criminal Justice Investigation Services Division for inclusion in the National Criminal Information Center database that is used to conduct background checks on would-be gun purchasers, Air Force spokesperson Ann Stefanik said. The Holloman Air Force Base Office of Special Investigations, the base where Kelly was stationed, was supposed to enter his information into the database, according to a statement released Monday night by the Air Force. Texas governor weighs in on Devin Patrick Kelly and investigation into church massacre that left 26 dead in Sutherland Springs. Video: he was convicted on two charges of domestic assault, served 12 months in confinement at the Naval Consolidated Brig in California, and was later given the bad conduct discharge.